So this is our next hotel. Not near as nice as the other one, but still clean and nice.
The nicest damn Walmart I've ever seen.
I know, I'm gonna say it is.
Oh, what the
freak? Oh, it is. It's got the pine trees and all that. Yep, and the pine trees.
Yeah.
They put all those carts
right in
the park there.
So we're in Naples, Florida. And this is their Walmart here.
They've been remodeling.
It's a lot better than our Walmart.
Yeah, this.
So we're in Naples Beach, Naples Pier is what it's called, here in Florida. Just wish my sweet wife was here.
I got scared.
You know who people, what kind of people tell you that?
Poor people.
Poor people. Yeah. People that got no money always tell you that.
That's right.
Okay.
So we're at the beach now.
Yeah, it was that, and I went on it, going along the entire thing, not like that. What happened to your poor back? The skateboard, Grandma, that's how it goes when you ride that stuff. That's pretty funny. Yeah, that's how it goes when you ride that, Grandma, you fall. Michael, you have a towel now.
Yeah.
I brought it.
Okay. Mom, hey, why don't I get a picture of all you guys up against here?
And then I'll trade, and then you come in.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Come on, Amy, Marion, Stephen, David, Herm. All right, you guys ready? Say it, smile.
Grandma, my throat burns.
It's a small
Let's walk through here. Yeah, I know.
It's a lot of nerve.
This is where we're eating dinner tonight. So this is kind of downtown Naples.